We're here to study melting ice. In particular, it's melting quicker because it gets darker, and it gets darker because algae are growing on it. I'm Joseph Cook. I'm a scientist. I work here on the Greenland Ice Sheet, and I'm interested in what lives on the ice. This is my 8th time on the ice sheet.
How's that?
Yeah, better.
I gotta admit, it's fun to be here. It's a stunningly beautiful environment. It's like nowhere else on Earth. You land here in the helicopter, it's like stepping onto the moon. It is utterly wonderful. The sun really doesn't properly set, so you get this beautiful midnight sun. It just skims the horizon. You get this beautiful low light all day. You're walking around on ice that's a kilometer thick and it's crunching under your feet. There's beautiful colors that I've never seen in any other place in the world. We do everything out of one large tent. We cook in there and we adjust our science equipment in there. We have a hob so we can cook a nice meal. We had spaghetti bolognese this evening. And then we sleep in our own tents. This is an incredibly complex environment that we don't understand very well. For a scientist that loves the outdoors, this is paradise.